Well, good evening.
Good evening.
Hello.
Hello.
What a bunch of acts to follow. Holy hell. I'm going to play you a song. This is the first song I wrote when I got to Brighton. And it was about noticing the amount of homeless people there were here. And it's just about saying hi. Not necessarily giving change, but just saying hello, realizing they're a human being, you know? So.
Go on, son.
This town that I cannot get my head around. There's only creatures and the demons, and yeah, they just want to get you down. Well, I've been feeling like I'm drowned. I've been a stockyard, wet cement. I got yet to pull the trigger, but I consider message sent. So just give me that. Well, just give me one word. Well, just give me one sign. Just let me know that you're still alright, yeah. Just let me know that you're still alright. When I say, sever me, still I tend to be the living, breathing energy of a mentally existing entity. Well, if this don't be meant to be, we're problematic, acting in bad habit, still denying that we have it, but we have it. And if I have it, am I an addict to a full sense of this planet life? Well, do I inhabit the habit of living in panic? I'm not but dramatic, and my compassion was vanished. Do we leave lavish romantics for the few, but establish anguish for the masses? So just give me one word. Just give me one sign. Just let me know that you're still alright. Just let me know that you're still alright. And Ben. Ben always does a good job on the sound. So I noticed there's a few poems. I wasn't planning on playing this, but now seems like a better time than any. Thank you. a gin and tonic or two, all right? No, I won't believe what they're telling me. I won't believe what they're telling me. I won't believe what they're telling me. No, I won't believe what the telly's telling me. See, I'm at a beach sitting by my telly screen with a magazine telling me how I could be just like a celebrity and how to better please my inner ego. I'm not a hero, it's clear though. They want me to make sure I care about how I feel. So drink the beer, bro, and feed the fish. They can keep us near to their ideas. Oh, it's such a fabricated way of life that we're living, operated by exaggerated lies to keep us giving into decisions that we never proposition. Cause we're all kept into missions, so to listen to the system. So don't listen to the system. I won't believe what they're telling me. Why marijuana is illegalized when alcohol is killing thousands right before our eyes? As I recall, there's no record of anyone who died by getting high. So why would I abide by what they say is right? There's just way too much corruption. This economy has gotten me into destruction. This monotony has gotta be stopping me. But I can be free through my song and my CDs. The normalizer, get through eventually. There's some potential, I get that hitman sent for me to dispense up, cause I'm meant to alter the clockwork that doesn't make sense to me. Freedom of speech is a thing that we're wasting. Now we're getting brainwashed by broadcasting stations. The media's a great way of convincing the nation to work until you die, but you are safe if you have savings. So here's who I'm blaming, and I ain't naming none. They know who they are, I'm sure their skills to waste a ton. And they still send the boys to the front just so there can be a little more oil to be won. And I won't believe what they're telling me. I won't believe what they're telling me. I won't believe what they're telling me. I say it now. I won't believe what they're telling me.
Share that, like, I mean, yeah.